Love is a complicated thing.
Love is something you feel with another person that makes you want to be a better version of yourself.
Love is when you hate someone, but you still put up with them because they're still cool.
I don't really know what love is.
There are multiple phases of love. You got your elementary love where you're like, oh yeah, I've got 5 boyfriends and it's Tom, Jeff, and Kevin, all these different names, and you never talked to them in your life.
Love is anyone who lies to me. Love is kind of when... It's when you have a deep affection for someone and you really care for them. Like, it's not just like when someone's... cares for you, it's like when they really care about you. Like, because some people can be sweet and sometimes mean, but I think it's when they really cares for you. But the clock's held 9:15
for hours. And then you have your high school love, and that's your when you really first understand how much you can truly care about someone, and that's when you're normally people have their first heartbreaks.
Love is something or someone that's very close to your heart that means a lot to you. It can be very, very powerful. It can also be very bad, as in breaking someone's heart. It can break someone's heart, it can really make people mad, but also it brings joy to people. So it's a good and bad thing, but be careful with love.
I think love is something that people should give away freely. I feel like love shouldn't be something you hold off on. You should love your mom and your dad. You should love your neighbor. You should love your dogs. You should love your friends. You should love everybody, because loving something gives you purpose, and loving something makes you happy. And I feel like why hold off on that?
I'm not really sure. Sometimes you just know what love is, and there's different types of love. I mean, you could romantically love somebody, or you could have a friend that you love, or you could love your dog, but at the end, I think it's all the same type of love, you know? Like, love's love.
There's young adult love, and that's when you're really, it's not about dating the coolest guy or the hottest guy. It's about dating the person who inside is the best for you and someone you might want to spend the rest of your life with.
Love, I mean, what does it mean? It's about finding that connection with someone that you know you just don't want to be without them, and you want to call them all the time and text them all the time. And you know, love is butterflies and romance and smiling and laughing and just really enjoying someone.
The best way to live life is to fall in love every day.
Marriage brings a lasting relationship that you will love them through sickness and in health forever, until death do you part.
To me, love is unconditional caring for another person. Just from the moment we met, we clicked, and both of us knew, like, pretty much right away. It was just a... I don't know how to describe it. It's everyone says you don't know till you know, and for some reason it was just we clicked.
I don't think you ever truly know that you're actually soulmates. You just work towards it.
I think you grow together.
For years and years.
Yep.
Because it's all about communication.
But we got along. I mean, when we met, we had a lot of common interests. Obviously, the racing. He used to race cars. My dad raced cars. So we loved sports. We had a lot of common interests. And then we just, like, continued to grow together. took a little bit of training for him to always see my way, but he eventually learned.
After a few high heels stuck in the sheetrock beside me, bowling balls thrown at me.
There was that one time.
Yes. One thing I will say is that, you know, when your wife is pregnant and she comes down the stairs in a fancy little purple leotard.
Oh God, you are not.
You really shouldn't say that she looks like Barney, because, you know, that doesn't go over too well. So, but you grow together.
True story. I had on a purple nightshirt. And I came downstairs.
Oh, you were in a full purple leotard, see-through, belly sticking out.
That's what he said. You look like Barney.
Hey, you look like Barney. You know, that wasn't my luckiest night, but, you know, you grow together.
Mm-hmm. And I think it's really beautiful that humans have that capability of having so much emotion for someone that they can spend the rest of their life with them, no matter what happens. And that's what love means to me.
Love is when you're sitting in a room with people pressuring you to answer a question.
That's not love. I'm not using that.
I love all of you.
I love you too, Mary.